Alright guys, it's September the 14th today, and I'm out in a cornfield walking around. We had a good rain yesterday, and I figured I'd try it, and just found something here. Already flipped it over. Really nice scraper. Okay, I'll get back to you. Okay guys, it's October the 19th now. Got a bunch of rain last week, so I figured I'd give it a try again. And I got something here. It's gonna be broken, but it was really nice. It's a shame. Okay, I'll get back to you if I find anything else. Okay guys, it's December the 20th. And I'm out here on the edge of a creek and I just got something here. A big stack on this side. Kind of just made out of a chip though. Okay, I'll get back to you. Thanks for watching. Okay guys, here's a quick cleanup of my stuff I got over the last couple months. Got that real nice thumb scraper here. It's Jasper. Probably one of my better scrapers. Then I got this triangle. I don't think you can see how nice the working on it is though, but it's really nice. It's a shame the tip's gone. Then I got this base out in my neighbor's field. I think it's a Perkium and Broadpoint. Then I found this base here. And then that one today. It's a shame about that stack. I think that's a Lehigh Broadpoint. Okay. Thanks for watching. And Merry Christmas.